to return back to your first love. We got no other options. Our hope isn't in a politician. It's not in a political party. It's not in celebrities. It's definitely not in the media. We got nothing else but Jesus. And we traveled around America. We said, God, we're not just going to talk about change. We're going to be the change.